share the story of Irlenia. She's one of the first converts here at Porquero. And recently, she's been having some marital problems with her husband. And this led for him to want to seek Johnny out, who's the leader of this team. And he received some counsel, and he eventually came to make a decision for Christ. But he had a lot of problems with sin, like he was in cocaine. He was like in the streets having other relationships. But God is using this to bring them closer together. I had a counseling meeting with Eleni and her husband Jaime. And she's trying to learn to forgive him. Mm. And it's a little bit hard for her, but it's been good because this is the result of God coming to a life using the ministry here, Johnny, and even the counseling that we were able to give to heal the relationship, bring them together. And who knows, maybe they could be the next leaders of this church. Amen. So what a blessing to see the power of the gospel working in people's lives here at Porquero.
Live with Jesus,
praise
right?
God.
Amen. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.